The search continues right now for a missing Vermont woman who police believe was kidnapped. Police plan to conduct an aerial search today for Pat O'Hagan. The 78-year-old has been missing since last Friday. State police call her disappearance suspicious, and they say it's unlikely she wandered off because she was physically active, mentally healthy. The FBI is now involved in that investigation.